It is 7:31 a.m. Tuesday morning, October 2nd, 2018. For that silver lining, huh? Beautiful sunrise going on this morning. As we await FEC's 109, the morning train. Tuesday morning. Yes. This is the North crew going south this morning. Pretend it's already gone by. 821-303-FEC20. On the point of it. 109. Bottom of this train. You can hear FEC's 109 talking to Fort Pierce Yard, attaching a U-man this morning. Some consternation yesterday, there was no U-man available to help out. U-man for utility man will help them make the cut. That is to say, the bottom block will come off and be left in Fort Pierce. They will move Fred up, reconnect the train, and get on their way with the help from Fort Pierce Yard. Still, a beautiful sunrise here in the eastern sky. I feel the change of seasons. The wind has come up, the humidity has dropped down. Feels different. Here on October 2nd, that's going to do it for Caboose Mikey at MV236 on the Florida East Coast Main.